Voor FC Utrecht begon het seizoen dit weekend in Eindhoven. Op bezoek bij kampioen PSV stond Leon Guara in de basis. Hij maakte zijn debuut nadat hij eerder deze zomer overkwam van Werder Bremen.
Yeah, it was a nice feeling, but personally I thought before the game that the result is getting better. 4-0 is really too much. It's the first game, yeah. PSV is a good team with a lot of good football players, but you can't lose in Eindhoven 4-0. That's impossible, really.
How was it for you to play against a player with these qualities?
Yeah, it's nice because I want all the time playing against fast, good football players with a high quality. It's perfect. I can improve my skills better, so it's a win-win situation for me, yeah.
Is he maybe one of the best opponents you ever played against?
Yeah, one of the best. Yeah, there were some good guys, Chelsea and stuff like this, but he's one of them for sure, 100%. He and the right wing, they were really fast and good quality. And they are also young, so they were really good, yeah.
What can you take out of the game to the next one?
For me personally, to do my thing, to play without fear, and yeah, this is how I want to start all the time the game. Just play football, play easy ball, make no difficult action, and there I think I can help the team for the next games. I think so, yeah.
For sure, there will come more games. You can show your pace, you can show shoots.
Yeah, I think hopefully today I think there was no shoot, but yeah, we will see on the next game, and then hopefully maybe I can shoot, maybe I score one goal. Nobody knows, we will see. Looking forward, I'm really excited to see the fans and to see when the stadium is completely full. Yeah,
next Sunday you will see them all.
Yeah, hopefully. It would be nice when the stadium is full. That is also for our football players, for us, it gave us a good feeling on the pitch when you have like 25,000-26,000 back in the stadium and got your back is perfect. Yeah. Then maybe you get also 1 or 2, 3% more because of the fans, yeah.